So I'm gonna try to hammer this. Oh, there we go. So I get enough clearance. There we go. Enough clearance for this thing, and now I can see if I can get it out. I think it's coming out. Yeah, it moved. Nice. It moved. So I'm gonna use my hole puncher. It's coming out. It is coming out. Yep, there we go. And oops. So this is the gear, 15 tooth, and you can see this one actually got these growth, and that's why it's difficult to put it in or get it out. This motor is broken. That's why I'm changing to a new one.